Indeed.
So I had honestly determined I suspect Dawson.
Greeting, are you here for...
You, please. It's pathetic, I know, but... So you know already... For indulging father, I would have done anything. And yet, I betrayed... And I... To think he'd... Oh, where is the justice? He once told me he would never... Was he simply... No. How could I... Father has... And now... Is that ash? I can smell my thanks. I don't feel... Still, it reminds me... Thank you. In this ash, it reminds me... In this ash, it reminds me...
Well, I took you, no matter. Lay out your arms. No matter.
Agree you here for...
Greeting. Do you possess any language concerning Radican repenting order this mirror and so to restore my for the mirror and this type of you? I hope that to absolute in a famed when he glim and as such. Oh, very well, heresy, all things.
foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? Oh. Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albanoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words, I presume the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion. Would you consider doing me? I must go back. There is something I must do. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halo. If you accept of the whereabouts of the medallion. Thank you, kind. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erdtree, in Castle Sol, on the mountaintops. Then I suppose it's farewell, Lobo. I will go with the tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.
Thank you.